today I talked to you about a fighter, unfortunately, that got shot. Here's his uncle Carlos, and you know Robert Garcia. Robert was the trainer. Mauricio is the president of WBC, and he said they would love to be involved and help in some way, so okay, that's beautiful.
We have the Jose Sulaiman Fund, and that fund was created to help boxers in need of emergencies. So when Elie told me about the situation, we will immediately reach out and be supportive.
It's good stuff.
So he can get the treatment that he needs.
And you guys can appreciate it.
Absolutely.
We will.
Absolutely. His water, he'll be back.
Oh yeah.
You know, isn't Mikey going to wear a shirt for him in the ring or something? They're going to wear something for him in the corner. Colunga strong, Izaac strong.
Yeah, strong. Izaac strong. Yeah,
Izaac strong. Strong, yeah. With the Centennial.
He has the Centennial logo on. Yeah. There,
everyone in the corner, right?
Yeah.
So what do you think? WBC, everybody's coming together.
Yeah, no, and I appreciate that, man. It means a lot, especially for.
It's a community effort.
The help that we have.
I know you just got in, you're tired.
Yeah, no, not a problem. Been all over the place already.
Yeah. So last name was, they're going to wear in the corner a special t-shirt. It's going to say Izaac Strong with this high school, because the kid was a huge high school football star.
Okay. And I promise you we will do a campaign on the WBC.
Thank you.
So the effort will be, the boxing world is a small family with big hearts, so everybody will be supportive.
Yeah, I see that. I never experienced this before, and on behalf of the Colunga family, we thank you guys for everything. The help that these guys are doing. Isaac is part of their family, so.
Yeah. Es mi gimnasio. 3-0, muchacho, 3-0. La buen muchacho.
And this, juntos,
claro, sí.
Great kid.
Oh yeah, great kid.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Please report. That comes right back. Reporting.
Okay.
So really quick, the latest news I saw, the city of Riverside is giving a $10,000 reward. Check this out, Jay Leon. The city of Riverside is offering $10,000 rewards to anybody who is connected. They call it the attempted murder of Izaac Colunga. I saw
Isaac
that.
Colunga. Yeah. The only problem is it still has to be approved through city council.
Okay, it
the
will
chief
be.
Chief brought it up.
Yeah.
It's going into the council, so hopefully we get that approved. That's what we're hoping.
And how is Izaac doing right now?
He's doing better and better. Better spirits. But still.
And Jay Leon Love here, he's a boxing star. He's actually fighting a man on the card, and he's going to try to do something for Izaac as well.
Yeah.
And that's what we said. We talked about. We're connected, so absolutely. We'll definitely follow.
No, we'll get it, bro.
That's me.
I appreciate it. Oh, okay.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, bro.
Nice to meet you. I'll see you out there on the fight and everything. All right,
good luck. All right, thank you so much for dinner. Let's go talk to Robert for a second, really quick. I know you just got in.
No, that's fine.
You just...
That's oh, this is Jake. Look at that second one. Look at
Robert.
That second one's Jake.
So, you know Carlos, of course. So, the city of Riverside are almost passed something where they're going to give a $10,000 reward for anybody who gives out information.
Yeah, that's what we were hearing earlier.
Yeah, the chief of police for the city of Riverside sent to the city council already a form for $10,000 for the reward. Mm-hmm. So we're just waiting on city council to do that, to approve it. Yeah, I mean, we're moving forward.
You know, we all know Izaac was supposed to fight on this card. That's why you all here. What do you tell Izaac if he's watching?
You know what? He's keep good spirits, keep being strong, and we'll make it. We'll come out even stronger.
He's going to make it.
We'll make it. More of my dad talking
about
Mauricio
Suleiman. Back even stronger.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Even stronger on this.
He's actually right here. Let me introduce you guys. We talked about him earlier today. And I'll see if I can bring him over in a second. But Jaylee, I love wants to help. Hold on 1 second. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.